So after a couple of attempts of, oh my God, my it's like horrible. Ah, the wayness, bayness in me. Okay. Anyway, today is day four of, I don't know what this is, but here I am, and I'm in my gym costume, or whatever costume this is. Oh, fuck, my knee is so busted. So I just came back home from Muay Thai. So I do Muay Thai. You know, that wasn't a great representation, but regardless, here I am. So one of the things that I wanted to do this year, so that today's topic would be determination. There's a few things in my list that I need to do it, like, I need to do it routinely and do it every day. So one of the things that I started yesterday was the lemon honey water, which I was talking to you about. And yep, day two, and I'm here with it. Great. Is my skin great? No, it's not. It's horrible. It's not great, but it's mind over body. I have to think that my skin is beautiful. So it is beautiful. All right. So the next thing is that I'm already doing soccer every week, so that is good. But the one thing that I have been kind of like going in and out was Muay Thai. And Muay Thai I have been doing since like back in my poly days. I started then, but I never continued. Like, if I started and did it every week since then, oh my God, what I would have been today would have been completely different. But thanks to my circumstances and people, I am only this much right now. So the thing is, I'm actually very, it's like missed opportunity, but right now I'm in a. I used to go to this particular one, which was an all-female gym, and it's very leisurely. And because it's an all-female gym, I think they kind of like toned it down a lot. Then I got into ClassPass, and a few months back. And I started doing like yoga, spin, and Muay Thai. And then I went to this Muay Thai place. It's a small, compact kind of place, but it's like the trainers are freaking good. So it's those places that look kind of dodgy, but they are freaking good because they are dodgy, I guess. They're just like they literally like look at what you need. So that's basically what's happening to me. It's just awesome. And today, one of the determinations, yeah, the second thing is that I want to do Muay Thai every week, hopefully. And the other thing is I want to do splits. So in my life, I have never been flexible. Oh my God, it's actually very obvious. So I went to soccer, and this is the bruise from soccer. I don't know what hit me, who hit me, but I've got a bruise and it's real bad. And so splits. That's what I was talking about. I was never flexible in my life. I don't think I have any memory of me being flexible in any time of my life. I didn't even try it or anything. So the first time that I realized I was so inflexible was when I was in secondary school, and I couldn't touch my toes. It was that bad. Then after that, I went to poly. I did some stretches. I did some yoga, and it was all good. After that, how does he know that I am recording? Okay, anyway. Regardless, so the one trick that I figured out was PNF training, stretching. PNF stretching, that's what it is. So you just have to literally stretch yourself so much, and then When it hurts, you just have to hold it for 30 seconds. And then you, after 30 seconds, you try to stretch it again. So by that 30 seconds, what happens is your muscle should be able to like relax. Your mind should like be like, okay, it's fine. It's now, it's okay. And that literally happened to me just now. And one of the trainers there, he kind of helped me to do that, and I was like, oh my god, I'm in fucking pain. But I told him, I'm gonna do this every day until the next session so that we can do this again, and like hopefully I can do a fucking split by the end of this year. So let's do that. And I also want to do Muay Thai every week, so that's another determination thing of sort. So, there's a few things in my agenda right now for a healthier life. So, yeah, that would be it. This was a slightly longer recording about something that's just about my life. And let's hope it actually works. All right, then. Bye-bye. Okay, it didn't.